Why is my water heater bulging? I have never seen this problem before.
It needs to go on a diet. It just does not want to admit it.
It is a water heater, and all it takes in is cold water and all it puts out is hot water. Well, when it works right.
I'm assuming you know what it is supposed to look like, and the bulge isn't wet insulation around the unit. If it was overheating the water, it could have steam build up to the point of bulging.
I do not have insulation around the hot water heater, so only the metal is bulging. I've never heard of steam building up like that in a water heater.
You're way more likely to hear the temperature pressure relief valve whistle as it literally lets off steam.
Unless I heard the streaming of water and air out of it more like a massive rush.
If you hear the valve going and it is still bulging, turn off the power to the thing via the breaker or turn off the gas. If it is bulging despite pressure relief, it is in danger of exploding.
That would be a mess.
That could be a fire hazard.
It's only hot water.
For the water to get that hot, there is probably an electrical short or component drastically overheating, which then poses a fire hazard when it explodes.
Okay, I'll turn off the power to it.
Depending on how old the unit is, you could have it bulging because the metal is giving under the load of holding that much water. However, you are way more likely to have it simply rust through than bulge.
So it breaks, not bends.
The unit can always have some flexing as the water heats up and cools down.
Just like pipes contracting and expanding due to thermal changes.
However, the most it should do is make a little noise, not actually bulge.
What could make it bulge?
The sediments collecting in the bottom could eat away at the metal as well as allow the heating elements to overheat, increasing the odds of a regional bulge.
Where would I see a regional bulge?
The typical spot would be around the pressure relief valve if that was not doing its job.
If that is not doing its job, then the unit would be at risk of exploding.
In that case, turn off the power and then replace it. If it was simply bulging near the bottom, I'd say drain in a controlled manner before it leaks all over the floor and then replace it.
What can cause it to overheat like that?
Broken thermometer, malfunctioning heater element, electrical problems, or a combination of all of the above.